Aviation STEM is a comprehensive program for aviation-focused outreach activities for students, educators, and the general public. The program leverages the aviation expertise of the Technical Center's workforce to conduct outreach to elementary through college graduate students at the local, regional, national, and global levels. Additionally, program representatives collaborate with educators to incorporate aviation theme lessons into the classroom. At the heart of the Aviation STEM program are Technical Center employees who volunteer as outreach ambassadors and participate in outreach activities. Whether it's serving as a science fair judge, guiding students on facility tours, or presenting at STEM expos or schools, Aviation STEM ambassadors share their love of aviation with future generations to inspire tomorrow's workforce. Since the program's beginning in 2016, it's reached over 22,000 students and supported over 190 outreach events. Earlier this year, the COVID-19 pandemic introduced unprecedented circumstances to the education community. Classrooms suddenly became empty, and teachers transformed learning to a remote setting. What did this mean for aviation outreach? In-person classroom visits were no longer feasible. Facility tours were not allowed. Like the education community as a whole, the Aviation STEM program responded quickly and developed new ways to bring aviation-focused content to students. Since March, Aviation STEM ambassadors have continued to volunteer as virtual science fair judges, guest presenters in online classrooms, and virtual job shadow sessions. Additionally, the Aviation STEM program developed virtual learning packets for teachers and parents to use at home with students. The packets introduce fundamental aviation concepts and serve as a guide for educators to scale content and activities up or down depending on the student's grade level. In the future, the Aviation STEM program will continue to expand its virtual outreach to reach more students while looking forward to visiting schools and conducting in-person activities once again.